Stepper.
I have the opportunity to evaluate Lloyd's speech. The Toastmasters evaluations of the meeting of the roles, of your individual evaluations is the cornerstone of Toastmasters. And then the formal evaluations also play a part in that. Lloyd's speech ends the world as we know it. Lloyd wanted me to pay particular attention to visual images and eye contact. In Pathways, it has three different categories: what you excelled at, what you may work on, and to challenge yourself. What you excelled at is you do a lot of speeches, but you always come in with something relevant to today and to today's news or relevant to the club, and I appreciate that. You excelled at speech content. That's one of your strong points and always has been. You never fall down in that area, to my knowledge. You also are good about working humor in. You just naturally have a wry way of looking at the world, and you express that very easily. You have good pacing. And in this, you want me to look at visual images, and you describe the virus as cells wrapped in protein with little hooks. And that was a very visual image that spoke to me. And then also that golf ball thing, because I've seen that before. That thing looks like, you know, a monster. And you figure out having that in your system or in your lungs. It's a very, very visual image. You also had good descriptions. And you also described that we're all full of viruses. And as a matter of fact, coronaviruses. So you kind of distilled and disclaimed all this fervor, and I think that's good for people to know. And you should have a world stage so other people can know that. And also, you know, why the coronavirus is more worrisome is because it's new, novel, that kind of thing. And so we don't have immunity built up, and we don't have a vaccine. Then you may work on. You do speeches and you just are proliferate. And I think you get a little lazy, right? The transitions, you say now, you know, you have some ahs. I'd like you to look at the video and see that, because those transitions are lazy. When you're doing a speech for a contest, none of that's there. It is precise and the transitions are very fluid. One thing to challenge yourself, and I've said this probably 20 times, is you look at the floor and try it. Just, I don't know how you break that. But I'd like to see you do that once without looking at the floor. What I like most is you always have interesting topics and they're always relevant in some way or form. And I'm always mesmerized and interested in your speeches. Thanks, Lloyd.